It will be a tough game, like every time against Gdansk. This season we won the first three games, but now it's not important what we did during the past, it's important what we can do in the future. And like you said, it's exactly the key day for us for try to keep a goal for stay in the Champions League, also in the next round.
Nie liczymy na porażkę i jedziemy tam po zwycięstwo, musimy wygrać i chcemy na pewno bardzo tego dokonać i zająć pierwsze miejsce w grupie.
I not agree with you that we didn't play so and so. We play good level, of course. We have some injuries and we have to recover the player. The other team played full against us and we have to put our best team in the court like every time. We tried to push a lot. The team is ready, I think, to play. Not I think, I'm sure. The team is ready to play. Only we have to find some new solution one more time for try to keep this goal, and the goal is the victory. It's not important which kind of result, the goal will be the victory.
Presja nam towarzyszy praktycznie w każdym meczu i po to jesteśmy, żeby grać takie spotkania. I ja osobiście bardzo się cieszę, że takie spotkanie przed nami.
Milad is day by day a little bit better. Happened one situation in the back like 3 years ago when he was in Iran. He stopped in Iran 2 weeks. And tomorrow will be exactly 2 weeks from the first problem. And I hope to see him in the game in Gdansk.
Myślę, że każdy mecz to inna historia i naprawdę Gdańsk jest bardzo solidną drużyną, w dodatku będą grali u siebie. Na pewno będzie bardzo, bardzo ciężki mecz, ale liczę tak czy tak na nasze zwycięstwo.
Will be a very important day, but will be also a very important day for the club and for the team, no? Then we need to receive the support from our fan, and every time they are amazing, then I hope that our fan will be the seventh player in the court.
Zapraszam wszystkich kibiców na to spotkanie. Im więcej, tym lepiej i na pewno nam będzie się przyjemnie grało.